According to John chapter 6 verse 15, he, Christ, fled and would not let himself be made king. Before Pilate he confessed, "My kingdom is not of this world," and he bade Peter, in the garden, put up his sword, and said, "He that taketh the sword shall perish by the sword."